Marchand. As the Bruins get fresh legs on the ice, and Tuukka Rask vacates the goal, clicking to a minute to go. 6-on-4 for another 17 seconds. Charlie Coyle to Charlie McAvoy. Around the boards, Marchand, who has been out there the whole time. Marchand back to Grizzlick. McAvoy with a chance. McAvoy back to Grizzlick, to Marchand, to Grizzlick. He scores! Matt Grizzlick drives it home. Grizzlick's first goal in 49 games. The 48-game drought for number 48 comes to a dramatic end. It's 3-3.
This is just impressive stuff, Jack. You know, you work on things in practice, and you don't have a ton of practice time with the condensed schedule, but you got to do situational hockey, and everybody's got to be involved. And this is just a thing of beauty. They move the puck to the right people at the right time. They make sure they get bodies to the front of the net. They create two-on-ones, and then they set up Grizzlick for the one-timer. And it's a rocket, and it's on the rise. And it's high to the glove side. They had a number of good looks. They worked the puck down to Krug low. They were looking at the top of the crease for a couple of one-timers on the redirects for Danton Heinen. Gets a decent wrist shot away, but Matheson was just skating through the shooting lane, and it just hit him.
Off the faceoff, the captain gets it out. Achari can't get through Ekblad. Final 10 seconds. Marchand to Bergeron. He scores! Patrice Bergeron! And the Bruins have come back to beat Florida in the final seconds! The streak will go to 18!
Roberto Luongo likes playing in this building. I mean, high marks to Noel Achari. He made a move at the offensive blue line. He tried his man, but he kept that puck going forward. And then this combination is lethal. Marchand, Bergeron. Marchand wins a puck battle. I mean, pay attention to that if you're a young guy. This is a guy that is not big, and he goes in with great technique. Gravity, center of gravity. Get your body in the right position so your opponent can't make a play on the puck, and then you make a pass, and Bergeron's in the perfect spot. He's wide open. And he just rips that drag snapshot again, short side, blocker side, like the shorthanded goal, to put the Bruins up 4-3.
But Boston extends its point streak to 18 consecutive games in most dramatic fashion. A 4-3 last minute comeback to beat the Florida Panthers. '69, 50 years ago.